We're with Turner Wiley from the SPU men's track team. Turner and a select group of Falcons heading to Southern California this weekend for the Bryan Clay invite and the beach invite. Turner, you're running the 5K in the clay on Friday. Let's talk about your thoughts heading into that race.
I'm excited for it, just coming off of the 10K from San Fran. I mean, obviously getting the school record, huge plus. So I'm excited to see how that's going to translate to the 5K and maybe see if I can get another one for the season.
Okay. Now that 5K record's 14:39. Is that when you go for this weekend, or see how close you can come and set yourself up for another crack at it somewhere? What's your thought on that?
The plan's to go for it. The plan's to run. I've been training at 70 seconds for the 5K, which turns out to be like 14:35. So it's under the record. And if I feel good and I'm in a good heat, which I'll find out later today, I think it's a very good possibility that I can get it.
Okay. Yeah. Now, it's supposed to be warm down there, but you're running later in the evening. Does that kind of play into your preferences?
Definitely, yeah. No, usually when it's hot out, I don't run the best. But, I mean, like at Stanford for cross country, I kind of fell apart, I thought. But I'm excited that my race will be in the evening. The weather should be 60, 70 degrees, so that's going to be perfect. And the heat shouldn't affect me at all.
Talk about that 10K a little bit. School record for that. Would you call it your best race since you've been here, or at least one of your best races?
Definitely. Yeah, no, I would say, I mean, obviously getting a track school record, I can't ask for much more. I mean, I would have loved to hit a national qualifying time, but I can't complain getting the school record. So I would say that's been my very best race in an SPU uniform.
And the 5K, is that your primary distance, or is that more your second favorite compared to the 10K?
They're kind of equal. Okay. I enjoy the 5K just because it's a little bit faster than the 10K. But at the same time, I love the distance of the 10K. And so, I mean, they're kind of equal to me. Yeah, they're kind of equal in both eyes.
All right.